92.7 WOBM, and it's Pink. How appropriate, Sue. Did we plan that out?
Well, we did.
Maybe just a bit. Hey, we are joined right now by Dr. Catherine Campo, a breast surgeon for Hackensack Meridian Health, Bayshore Medical Center, and Hackensack Meridian Health Riverview Medical Center. Today, we are talking about breast cancer and their initiative to paint the towns pink. Doctor, good morning. Welcome.
Hi.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
There you go. So here we are. We're talking about pink. We'll get to paint the town pink. But first, let's talk about breast cancer. You know, the prevalence of breast cancer. Mammography is still a must. Let's talk a little bit about that.
Absolutely. Yeah. So breast cancer is actually quite prevalent. About 1 in 8 women will develop breast cancer in their lifetime. So often, either yourself or someone you know has been affected by this. And still, mammograms are the best way to screen to help to detect breast cancer early.
Yeah. Let's talk about how is Hackensack Meridian Health able to diagnose and treat breast cancer in women?
So we have a lot of resources. There are comprehensive women's imaging centers, which have state-of-the-art diagnostic equipment. There are also fellowship-trained and specialized breast surgeons at several hospitals, and we also take a multidisciplinary approach to treating breast cancer to help to coordinate all of this for the patients.
And I guess early detection, is that one of the keys to helping reduce the risk of breast cancer? I mean,
absolutely.
We hear it over and over again, right?
Yes, yeah, early and it improves survival.
We were just watching, what was it, the news yesterday, one of the anchors on one of the major, I think it was Fox News or something like that, she is undergoing preventative surgery because of the prevalence in
I
her family.
I hear more and more about that, yeah.
Your family's history, I mean, doctors getting a background on your family's history, these are important things too, right?
Oh, absolutely, because we would do additional screening for those women, and in some cases they can have surgery.
Yeah, high risk as far as that's concerned. So these are some of the things that they can check out. How do you get more information about some of the programs that are available when it comes to breast health through Hackensack Meridian Health?
So you could go to their website, or you can talk with your doctor, and they could give you some information on how to contact us.
All right, cool. So we were just talking about pink.
This is exciting.
Paint the town pink.
We're talking about the towns here in Ocean County and Monmouth County that are going to be pink.
Dr. Campo, this is a great initiative with Meridian, right? The Paint the Town Pink initiative.
Yes. So it's throughout the whole month of May, and there's actually more than 80 towns this year participating. So it's all throughout the
state. Wow, 80. That's great.
Yes.
How did they come up with the names? I mean, does the hospital come up with the names, or does the towns themselves come up with some of the names? I mean, how do they do that?
The towns pick their own names.
Yeah, because we're like, Pink River, I think. Yeah. So for Tom's River, right? Pink River. But it's a really cool thing, and you go to paintthetownpink.com, and this year's campaign is Moments Matter. What is that all about? Moments Matter.
So it's to encourage women to take a moment to make wellness a priority for themselves. Often they put everybody else in front of themselves, so we're really focusing on that so that women focus on their own health.
Very cool. Very cool. So start looking for that. I guess the towns will be doing this decorating coming up over the next several months. You can go to paintthetownpink.com if your town is involved, and get involved in it. And some of the cute names, Sue, you'd love them, that are all over the area.
Oh, they're pretty so cool. Cute. I think they're a lot of fun. And when you drive down, especially the main street of a town, you can tell that they are a part of this. They stand behind women with breast cancer, and that's the main thing. It's a great thing.
Doctor, we want to thank you for coming in today. It's a very exciting time. I mean, obviously, the Paint the Town Pink initiative brings breast cancer awareness to the forefront. Outside of Breast Cancer Awareness Month, which is usually in the early fall in October, it's nice doing this now because here we are, you know, the other half of the year, getting a little bit of this info brought to the forefront to us as well.
Right.
Cool. All right. There you go, Dr. Catherine Campo. Check out paintthetownpink.com.
Real quick, will it just be for the month of May, or will it go on until summer?
Just for the month of May.
Okay. So get through your towns now and check it out.
And there you go. Cool. So check out paintthetownpink.com, and we'll have more on this coming up throughout the month as we kick May off today. Sue, happy May Day with WOBM.